A Kato production.
Hey man, this right here, hey, this for all the people who got somebody nagging at them. They won't shut the fuck up. Haters, baby mamas, niggas, let go.
I'm riding dirty in my Autobot. I'm doing donuts in the parking lot. I'm sipping Hanger One and smoking pot. Bitch, you about to blow my heart, cause you talk a lot.
Listen, man, it's Invasion on Hip Hop Nation. The show's not over. That guy that you just heard, that song Shut Up Bitch, is a cat named Jerry Benton. He's a new cat. He's down with my boy Ray Daniels, who works with Rock City, works with a lot of people, and we was in the studio. This is like 2, 3, 4 months ago, and he played me a bunch of records from this kid. I was like, let me hear some more. So I came back and I heard some more, and then I heard some more. I was like, yo, this shit's kind of different. So then I started playing this shit. Now he's up here, man. Applaud him. You know what
yeah.
I mean? And I feel like, you know, it's gonna be something. Hit the applause, please. Yeah.
Slow clap.
Yeah. Right.
What's good, Greenland?
What's poppin'?
Man, I'm chillin' like a fucking villain, man. Appreciate you for having your boy up here, man.
Listen, Jaron Benton, is this your first radio interview ever?
No, I wouldn't say that. I mean,
but it's definitely your biggest.
Yeah. I would have been. Definitely the biggest.
All right. Okay. Cool. Shopping slow in the building too. Yo, who the hell is Jaron Benton, man?
I'm kind of lost, man. I'm trying to figure that shit out myself. Jaron Benton is an AT alien dude, you know, that loves to fucking party and get high and fuck white women. That's me.
Can I sign you?
Yeah.
Listen, in the words of Twister, let me be your manager.
Yo, check it, man in Atlanta. Either we fucking white girls, or you got the download dudes. So I'd rather be fucking white girls.
Now, first of all, hold on, man. There's so much more going on out here.
We got a crazy ass hip hop scene, though.
Definitely. Nah, but listen, when I heard your music the first time, it was real out there. It was real crazy. It was actually way crazier than the Shut Up Bitch record.
Yeah.
I saw a crazy video. You was just going crazy. You was just. On some left of the left. Left third than left.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And I was like, wow, how's this gonna work? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And then my boy Ray played me some more shit, and then he played me this shit. I was like, yo, I fuck with this shit.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Appreciate that.
But you definitely like a in the left field, different type of guy.
Yeah, man, I'm a little left field, man. I came from blame that shit on my mama, man.
Yeah?
Yeah, man. She
a what?
Nah, she ain't white. She fucking, my mom Mexican. Lisa, I'm bullshit. She black. But she was under the influence of a lot of fucking crack and cocaine when she had me, so.
Nice.
You know.
Nice. That makes for great songs.
Yeah. So either you come out a fucking.
I have to find out what you look like, because they're very.
Yo, I'm sexy, baby. I like Billy Dee Williams.
Wow. Okay. He might call 45 on this one.
Yeah.
Now, Shut Up Bitch is a very romantic dedication. Is it to someone in particular?
Yeah, to my mom.
Okay.
No, I'm bullshit. No, you know what? You know what? A couple of chicks I was fucking with at the time kind of influenced that song. I know everybody feel like that.
That's an anthem on the low.
Everybody feel like that. Even women. You want to say the same shit too sometimes, so. It's very female inspired, I will say that.
That's what it is. We're gonna keep this real brief. I'm gonna have my man. Hold on. This is what I'm trying to tell you, man. I introduce you to some wild shit up here. This Invasion on Hip Hop Nation. I'm gonna play another joint. It's called Billion Bucks. And I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna put Jaron Benton on the spot.
Yeah.
That's right.
Invasion. Shout out to my nigga Ritz on this song right here, man. Ritz, yellow with the old wolf pack. What up?
Let's go.
Bitch, you know I throw off. Doctor said I'm not right. Got a white bitch, but she's not bright. Hit the bitch and blow a nigga for a stickers, then imagine what the hoe would do for a Klondike. Feeling like a billion, a bit, I'm about to kill again. He's on his own island, bet them niggas think I'm Gilligan.
This the point of the interview. We got 5 minutes left. I need Jaron Benton to go on the spot for at least two of them, because I got a special song I need to play to close out the show. So I need 2 minutes on the spot. Jaron Benton, listen, 877-60-HIP-HOP. Cut that beat off up top. Let's do it like this.
Yeah. 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 Jaren Benton. Check it out. Money, cars, clothes, pop out that money, car, low, pistol grip, laser gun, blow a hole in your car, dough in the whip with this Spanish bitch and she puffin' on the mar, bro, boy, she ride a mean dick, but she told me no, I blow English, tell them haters, skate up on my penis, ever since I popped out mama's badge, I been so fresh and clean, bitch, boy, yo, hoe, get head proper, I should call a head doctor, I would hit that pussy, but that shit smell just like Red Lobster, hickeys all over my body, if I wear cologne, then this isn't Miyagi, we got what you need, them boys in the east, chopping them bricks like they missed in Miyagi, black Kawasaki, who gon' stop me, what until my motherfucking nigga named Ali, do a drive by on a skateboard, black Tony Hawk, tell my Hawk, then a nigga Papa Ali, I be on it all day, all night, he ain't got it all, bitch, I'm alright, hit you with the 9mm, make it do the Macarena, they ain't fucking with your nigga from Decatur, dope same color as the Lakers, dick same color as the makeup, hang with the killers and the skaters, I don't mean bling when I say I go to Jacob's, bitch, I mean Jacob's ladder, ho, I'm ratter, niggas scatter, I'm the shit, you don't matter, Mr. Benton in this bitch, too much liquor in my bladder. Ow! Yeah.
Yo, yo, 877-60 hip hop. Jaren Benton on the spot. I fuck with this kid. I'm just gonna give you a little bit of that. How can the people get in touch with you?
Yo, you can reach me at Jaren Benton on Twitter.
How do you spell it?
That's J-A-R-R-E-N, B as in boy, E-N-T-O-N. Follow me, I have all my shit on there where you can check out some new music. Be on the lookout for Freebasing with Kevin Bacon. Shout out to SMK, Spitzwell, Kato, Els Jenkins, Slow Ray, Daniels, motherfucking Pounds up in Rochester. Shout out to the whole fam, man. Definitely. Green Lantern, yeah. Thank you, sir.
That's what it is. Salute. I just want to keep it short and brief. Y'all don't know who he is, but now you do. You know what I mean? Every Monday night, 10 p.m. to midnight, we do our thing, Invasion on Hip Hop Nation, Sirius XM 44, and we rebroadcast Saturday mornings at 8 a.m. to 10 a.m. This is all Eastern Standard Time. And I got to say real quick, actually 10 years ago at this very moment, 5 minutes to midnight, my dad passed away. So this is kind of like a ill little moment for me. So I'm going to play this record, and I'm going to end the show like this. They reminisce over you. Salute my pops. Cut the beat off top. Let's do it like this.
A Kato production.
Hey, man. This right here. Hey, this for all the people who got somebody nagging at them. They won't shut the fuck up. Haters, baby mamas.